Okay, so now talking about ERP architecture, we have two different angles to see the ERP. So the first, what are the type of ERP? We have three type currently. We have three type. We have what we call on-premise and cloud and the hybrid mode. So we are going to talk about the three now. On-premise, this means that this is when you implement or you install your ERP solution on your servers. It could be inside your office or any place within your area, geographical area, but at the end it is on your servers. There is physical servers available for you in any country where your branches are available. So this is what we call on-premise. So it is this, the software or the solution of the ERP will be installed on your servers, physical servers. Okay, so you have this machines, servers available in a server room. This is what we call on-premise. The cloud, this is when you install your ERP on servers available some place on the internet. It could be in the Amazon cloud, Oracle cloud, or even Azure, the Microsoft cloud. So there is a lot of cloud custom, or you can build your own also cloud, have your servers room, big server room available someplace. You get access to it through the internet, and this is what you call on cloud. It's like virtual. You don't have the physical server available for you. You have access to a virtual machine. It's what you call virtual machine. Like, this is literally a technical word. Virtual machine is a server that you create virtually, and it's not available also as physical on a big machine that has a lot of capacity. So you create like 10 virtual server. So let's forget about technically, because we will go deeply in the advanced part of this course. If you buy the ERP advanced introduction to ERP, the advanced course, and then this beginner level, it's enough for you to know that on cloud, this is a virtual machine. You don't have the physical, the physical machine server in your rooms or server room. You have in some place, in any of the available cloud that you rent on a monthly basis or yearly basis, based on your consumption. So you put this on the cloud, you have access to it through the internet. The on-premise, you have access through your network. It could be local network or WAN, what you call WAN, or wide area network. So the on-premise, you get access to it through your network. The on-cloud, through the internet. The hybrid mode, the third mode, is when you have access. You have two way to act. You have some part of your ERP on your machines that you access it through your network, and the others on the cloud. Example, you could have a retail industry. You might have the stores where you sell your products. They have POS, point of sale. They sell on using your ERP. They do the sales order and invoice and everything on the ERP is installed on the machine, on the POS. So this is on-premise, and they replicate or they send all the sales transaction to your head office or back office. This is where you send all your data. So this is on the cloud. It could be on a server on Azure where you have, so you send all your transaction on one day. So all your stores send all their data to this one head office machine on the cloud. So this is the hybrid. You have physical machine access through the network for the point of sale, doing sales, doing analysis, financial transaction, purchase on the head office level, so which is a machine on the cloud, so you access on the internet. So this is the hybrid. The hybrid is the fact of mixing between cloud and on-premise. So you have part of your ERP available through the internet and another one through the network itself. So this is the three main types of ERP. We will now talk about the architecture, the tier architecture, in the second videos. That's all.